I work from home, and this is what I'm working around, plus that.